Dame, I don't stand.
Day three, I think. Boy's been walking a couple. But windy today, I think. Won't hear anything. Expecting a chopper.
Writing a book of lines for us. Staying in camp, talking shit.
Wait for the chopper to drop off the piss.
Ball piss coming, kegs. It's going to be a good night, I think.
No, but see, we've got two radios now, plus Clever. I've got two for the price of one, even though one's dodgy. We can go fly camping and I can talk to you. And...
The rain cleared. We thought we'd try our luck, but our luck didn't last that long. We woke to rain and thought we would be having another camp day. But by lunchtime, the rain had stopped and slowly cleared, and we had been greeted with a dumping of snow. So we thought we'd pack our bags and head up to where we'd chased a stag on day one and try our luck. As we made our way up the ridge, roaring, we finally got a distant reply. So we wasted no time in cutting the distance between us and the stag to get us into a shooting position. Distance, and me and the stag were going at it, but he was holding his ground and we thought he might have had some hinds with him. So the call was made that I would stay in raw and Perry would sneak in and try to get a shot off.
Onto a stag. Quick. You unloaded, P? Get up there, Moore. Get the knife out. Get my big knife out, Moore. Or Perry's got a Gerber. That's their stalking dog. You love that shit. Hey?
Yeah, boys.
Oh, yeah.
They're still
doing. That's all right, stay down. I'll grab him. Just hold my gun down. Shh. Just be careful. Stay still. Hey, you all right? Thank you.
Yeah, dog. One, five, six, seven, nine. It's fucked, dog. Big poo. Fuck, that's a good head, though.
Thank you.